Well, I play Mary Somerville, who is a real-life woman who lived and was a very famous astronomer, geologist, mathematician, physicist. And in fact, Somerville College, Oxford, is named after her. So she was a scientist, and she was friends with Turner, and they shared thoughts, and she shared scientific experiments with him.
And this is a film that's really driven by an extraordinary performance from Timothy. What makes him such a wonderful talent, and particularly in this role, in this performance?
Well, you know, he's been honing those skills for many years. Like a lot of actors that Mike works with, you not just your work with Mike, but you do lots of other things too. And by the time you reach a good age, you should be pretty good at it. But having said that, I think that careers get made sometimes with the right film, the right part at the right time, and there's no doubt about it that, you know, for all the work that Tim's done in the past, all the wonderful work that he's done, he was born to play this part, and he seizes the moment and plays it absolutely brilliantly. So, you know, it's just all come together, really.
And you've had a lot of experience working with Mike. He's such a unique presence behind the camera. Can you talk about that process and what makes him one of the best in the business?
Well, the process, in a way, is unusual, but it's not the only thing about it. You know, at the end of the day, it's just a means to an end to create a script. But again, you know, he's a filmmaker who's been mastering his craft for a while, and he's made a lot of very, 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 very good films, and this is just the next one in line. It's just another great film from a great man who's really at feels like he's at some kind of peak.
Final question: what does it mean for you to bring the film home here to London?
Well, London Film Festival is lovely because it's where I live, it's my home, and I've got fond memories of other Mike Lee films that I've been here with. So it's I'm very proud to be British. I know it sounds corny and a cliche, but I am absolutely proud to be British and an actress who predominantly makes British films.